Are people actually seriously asking about tripling the floating launcher, or are you guys being fucking trolls? I will suggest that if you're being serious, to start using your brain, and if you're a troll, not that funny.
Commander is back. Ready to get started? Have a good battle, friend.
Switched the wrong token.
I've got some fresh recruits for
Why'd
you.
you switch the wrong token?
Keep up the momentum, friend. Welcome back. How's it going out there? It's good to get some minions in play.
A little late, doesn't it?
You're
And we're
doing
also
great out
losing
there.
again, so life total's a little delicate already. So I don't think we're gonna be messing around with that. We're not demons. Figure out a different way to win.
Going out there.
We win via
Keep up the
underpants.
momentum, friend.
Oh.
Out there.
Oh my.
I'll clean you up.
I hold the pirate, so I don't waste my money. Primarily. Mana are weak. I do get 3 5 drops next turn though. So hopefully we can like get some of the same cards.
You're doing like, great out there.
Two Light Fangs, two Nomies, two Mama Bears. Kind of a deal, yeah, so that, you know, like. It's like, if you get one of everything, then we just get fucking confused. Like, we don't know what we're doing. And, like, it's just kind of wasted. So, we start with the Pirate one, I guess.
Make all the difference.
Okay.
Let's make this spicy.
That might work out.
Spicy.
Need a drink? Do I just keep it though? We keep it for a turn. Because it's a 7/7. I'll pick 17 here. Time to discover Genie. Jeez. Jeez, that's fucking greedy, dude. Oh no, that value traded? Oh no! We're at 5. I actually think that we shouldn't get a 6 here chance.
Okay, we all hit some bumps now and then. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
Am I just not gonna roll an elemental now, dude? Oh my.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
I mean, Brand's neat. He has a hat. This 5/7 means I don't die a bit more. I die less with the 5/7, right?
I think you can win this thing.
Oh, I should have played the Cyclone first, yeah. You're right. Ghost? I think we need them.
You're down a minion and up a goal.
Do you want to keep the pairs? It's turn 8. He's losing all of his fights. Hold. the triples, yeah. Leave. Yeah, we can space.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Red and sword brand. Rand's only really good with the 5-star guys. I mean, it's only turn 8, like... First blade. Alright, no level for this guy. I'm gonna hold.
It's good to get some minions in play.
Okay. Huh. This is what is referred to as getting fucked.
Better hire a retreat. Oh,
now we get them all.
You're doing great out there. Hire one of these recruits.
You're in my favor.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
I'm contested. Like, come on. I mean, we're contested, but this is bad luck for sure. Two consecutive completely horrible fucking turns.
Doing great.
Losing because of this is like super triggering. Double Caligus. whole player died.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure. Looks like you can
this. There's some good stuff. As we could have kept the genie but sold the Nomi, I would have had them in the sacrifice. Yeah, this one's out next. Agreed.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
I don't want to just put the 41-41 back into the pool though, right? Fucking goes, dude.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure. Guide me. Good at this. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
What he's got. Elementals.
like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble. Like where you're going with this.
Trying to triple this back door into whatever triple that we can make.